Looks like that Windows is the second team leader. And it looks like that Windows is the second team leader.